One evening, a terrible storm blew up, shaking the sky with thunder and lightning, and stirring the forests with violent winds.
Mother Duck was sad. She knew he was big and grey and ugly, but he was still her little duckling.
They had no fire and no food. The wind whistled through their leaky roof, and their blankets were damp and threadbare.
He didn't care about his soldiers, his palaces, or even his people. He only ever went outside his castle to show off his latest outfit.